holds its breath at the audacity of man.